There he is. Oh man. So how do I do a gravity turn with this? Where's the 90? There. Huh. 90. 90. Go. It's working. Is it? Oh, it is. It does. Darn. That's okay. What happened there? Okay. This is all ESP, by the way. That's why Jed is not afraid of doing this. Been clipped. So these, these don't do anything. It's unlucky, try again. I want to do the gravity turn, though. I don't mind this. Gravity turn. Where do we put it? I want some clamps. Where do we put this? Like that. The thing's like, ah, God, why? That there's nothing that could go wrong there, right? Put it there. And there. Not like that. Okay, so there. There. That. Activate engines. Oh. Okay. Am I not going the right way? At 180 rather than 90. The right way. Doesn't look like it. It should be like this. So. Do that. There. That should be good, right? Yeah. Close enough. Punch. There you go. Okay, so I have to ignite. Go. So it kind of worked. But also kind of not. It hit something. It's like a star me. We're out of fuel. Look at it go. Alright, enough. Gonna get rid of that one. Throw it here. No good place to put it. I have to be careful with my clip. Try that, if it hits. This is Exploring Eve. I don't know what you mean. This is Exploring Eve. It's all part of the process. How else are we supposed to get to Eve? This is the only way. Why does it sound weird? Uh-oh. Did our engine get exploded? Engine didn't fire. What happened to our engine? Hit one of those clamps. Throttle? Is that all it was? Okay, try again. There's a lot to keep track of here. I'm igniting like 12 engines. And I have SAS on either. Full throttle. Thank you for watching this video. It is from my Twitch stream, which is right here, Nanaki_TV. Come on over, say hi to me, and let me know that you watched this video.